So, welcome back to Animal Crossing New Horizon, and we are on a random dream island, Kappa Flow. We are, and is the name? Cameron. And they have a lot of nice villagers here. We didn't see before. That is a character I didn't see before anywhere. But we have a party here. Good question. Can be a book? A treasure? It's a good question. Maybe we get the answer here in the custom design portal. We are connected to the internet. Sometimes. The game. Steampunk jewel. Okay. Treasure. Nice. Okay. Another mystery solved. Let's start. Here is the festival area where you can sing, dance, and have a nice party. And here are the Dodo Airline. We have some chair, disabled chair. I don't know why. That looks like a nice area. And Godzilla waiting to destroy the area. That looks really nice. Area from Super Mario. Would be nice when we can jump on them. Ah, that is a nice idea. They put the Mario clothing here and the Goomba, Koopa in the middle. Oh. Crave for someone. We have the Able Sisters here. And some flowers. And some petals outside who looks like water. That is you. And there are regardless Ari. Okay. An interesting home, but it looks really nice. I'm not even like the gorilla from the amiibo from the San Antori cards. Let's go here. An area where you can see your future. Cat missing? Let's see. Rosie. And I have a funny outfit right now on. I totally forgot to change the outfit before we are going to the Dream Island. My bad. So we have the campsite. Looks really nice. Big area where you can some wood. Something you can sleep, not right now because it's too wet outside, but something to drink, water, and more party, and some Asian walls. That looks like a tea party or a tea ceremony. And that is Julian. He has a lot of the furniture. Oh, what I have activated. That here. From Celeste. Nice. That is an Asian area. And here is living Sydney. That is a totally normal name for koala. That was the creative name they have ever found for Animal Crossing. And, oh, that is up here. Ooh. He was not there. Let's go back and go really fast there. Ah, a kitchen or a restaurant. Restaurant with a nice fossil in there. Looks like perfectly fitting to the museum. So now we can go down here. And up here. And that is Olive. And we are going down. The most of the are on the road. Biberdo. Here is a nice camera area. Ah. Some search area for the treasure. Let's go behind here. And, ooh, nice lighting. Ooh, we have a training area here. Olive. That is really nice. Well, that I have tried myself by my American family. That was really nice. What is here? I have no idea, but we will find out. That is anchovy? Okay. Anchovies, I must always think about the Futurama episode. When you don't know what I'm about, you must look up. It's a really nice episode. It's one really nice, not my favorite. There is not really a favorite because everything is really good. And we are in the house. Here's a studio where they are making videos. Even old projector. We have a small playing area. And a bed. And you are hearing in the background. I don't know. Thunder is coming. Please be the female tour. Please. Nice working room. What is on the okay. Looks like world domination or so, maybe. But it's a really nice house. Let's go to the right. Bam. And there's a hit room a little bit. When I see that, I must thinking about the professor from Sun and Moon. That was great. That he has a second personnel. And he's a nice professor. Is there a favor? My favor. Oh. Following human. Maybe an Animal Crossing island from an alien? No. What was I talking about? I totally forgot it. Also, my favorite professor is from X and Y because in Pokemon Masters, he's one of the strongest characters. We have a little bit of Sanning, fossils, and some art from Red. We have the museum with a nice pattern here. Nook's Cranny. Ooh. Really nice. Something here up. Oh! She has Sylvia, one of the villager I have too. Let's go to the left. We have the middle and we are back here. I think we didn't oversee something. When I'm really sorry. It was a wonderful Dream Island. My favorite part is the campsite and the house from her. And what is your favorite part on the island? Tell it me in the comment. And don't forget, wait, to the outro. There will be a campsite villager right now. So, hello there everyone. Right now on Shiny Haseo, it's 5:40 p.m. on Saturday, June the 5th, 2021. Now for today's announcement. Today we have visitors staying at the campsite. I hope the guests able to see what makes Shiny Haseo such a special place. And with that, I will work support you and your enjoyment on the island. And let's see where we are going today. Yeah, we are finished with the Dream Island, but before we are ending this, I'm really fast looking what visitor at the campsite we have. Let's see. Come on. This looks wonderful. Dum dum dum. Come on. Ooh, that is Patty. A cow. Interesting. Not one of my favorite villager, but it's okay. With that, I thank you for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day and we see each other on the next part on Animal Crossing New Horizon. Don't forget to subscribe and like when you want. See you.